Graffiti in Sao Paulo.
Villa Madalena.
Yeah?
Yeah. There are many graffiti in the streets.
Okay.
And galleries too.
Okay. And how do people in Sao Paulo feel about graffiti? Do they like it? Do they embrace it? Or do they like want it away?
There are these two ways of thinking. Uh-huh. I personally like it.
Yeah.
I really love street art, and
yeah.
I think we have very great city, so it give a colorful looking for the city.
Okay.
It's great. I like it, but some people think it's a dirty, marginal style or something like that. But I think now it's getting better, this thinking about it's a kind of art.
Yeah, so it's embraced more now.
Yeah.
Cayó la luna, se apaga el farol. Todo es mentira en este mundo, todo es mentira la verdad, todo es mentira yo me digo, todo es mentira porque será, esperando la última.